The port is closed by order of Robert Throgmorton. Back off.
It would take tremendous effort to move this thing, let alone tossing it over like this.
Let's see what you find, newcomer.
Choo-choo. Ahem. Choo-choo. Choo-choo. I can barely recognize the face of the poor fella. He was beaten to a pulp. Hello? Hey, can you hear me? This helmet gives me chills. What's wrong with it?
can't catch a mackerel since those Innsmouthers took over the fishing business.
You like it here, newcomer? Well, get used to it. No one leaves Oakmont nowadays.
Where's your Oberon, huh, Titania?
Get out!
Never trust a tourist advertisement. Mat looks better than the owner's bed. The book is damp and damaged, but clearly well cared for. Take tremendous effort to move this thing. There was a fierce fight here, but someone tried to flee. Five cards short of a full house. Seen knives like this before. Masterful work. Seems like Prohibition hasn't affected Oakmont too much. So that's what an Innsmouther looks like.
Thank you.
I'm surprised they don't have someone's portrait here.
Take this, ape face. Run!
Let's see what you find.
I still hear those voices.
Choo choo. I can barely recognize the face of the poor fella. He was beaten to a pulp.
What's happening?
Okay, let's see what we have here.
What's happening?
Take this, ape face. Run!
When Albert Throgmorton woke up, he was not himself. He attacked the fishermen, and his hysteria spread to them. When he got wounded, he fled. There was a fierce fight here, but someone tried to
flee. Let's see what you find, newcomer.
Mr. Throgmorton, I found this in the lifeboat. Looks like it's your son's will.
Give it to me. Oh, my boy, what did you get yourself into? If only I hadn't sent you on that cursed expedition.